racing. Chandler Shaw, Tally Warwick already up to second. Looks like we got some rolling, but everybody's still going. Chandler Shaw, here comes Tally Warwick, the New York Nightmare. Oh, caution on the track. Spin. Looks like waiting on word. Chandler Shaw, Dylan Petty, Tally Warwick, Tommy Lowry, your front four coming to a green flag, and we're racing. Let's watch him go into turn one. Chandler Shaw drifts high. The New York Nightmare, Tally Warwick. Tommy Lowry trying to get down low. Falls into the fourth spot. Michael Evans is going to send him back to fifth if he can, as Tally Warwick trying to get around Chandler Shaw. At the stripe, it's the Nightmare, Tally Warwick. Oh my goodness, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Demo Derby Southern Style. Demo Derby Southern Style. Side Wyatt Martin coming off of turn four. Tally Warwick hits the gas. The 32 back there beside Wyatt Martin. Tommy Lowry, Chandler Shaw. Oh, look out! The CJ1 of William Davis hops over a tire like he's playing leapfrog. As was the, want to double check that. That looks like that was the 91 car of Bumper Grice. Bumper Grice was in the infield looking for Bambi. Four laps complete this time by the New York Nightmare, Tally Warwick, all the way from the metropolis and beautiful city of Jay, Florida. Your leader, Michael Evans, right on his tail, trying to close the gap back in second. Oh, look out, Tally, another spinner in turn. Well, Bumper Grice spins in turn three. Coming to a green flag. We're racing. Tally Warwick leads him into one. Michael Evans pulls in front of Tommy Lowry. Chandler Shaw falls into fourth. Fifth place right now is Wyatt Parker. Jason McDaniel doesn't like Wyatt up there. Oh, look out, Jason McDaniel checking out the infield. Braden Baldry checking out the wall this time. Green flag, we're back to racing. Chandler Shaw tried to lag back. Looks like he's losing a lot of ground now. He's falling back to fifth. Could fall back further. Tally Warwick leading the way. Behind him, Michael Evans, Tommy Lowry. Looks like that's going to be the O car of Luther Fletcher, bringing out the caution, lap number eight. Luther Fletcher, turn four, bringing out the caution. Ladies and gentlemen, to let you know, Southern 100 weekend rules, when the class has 5 minutes left, the cautions will start counting when their time is up. Look out, oh, the carnage. Kurt Horn, Luther Fletcher. Kurt Horn is on his lid, ladies and gentlemen. We will check on his condition. Ladies and gentlemen, stay away from the fence. Back up from the fence, please. Back up from the fence. Back up from the fence. Emergency personnel are coming down. Please remove yourself from the fence. Back up from the fence or law enforcement will come and move you. Move away from the fence or law enforcement will remove you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm glad to report the drivers are okay. Dally Warwick leading the field to the green flag. 12 laps in the book. Green flag, we're racing. Dally Warwick, Stephen Alday, Kylan Navy, Dylan Petty. Oh, Braden Baudry gets involved. He gets the corner of John Boy. Hey, can the wheel complete the lap? Yes! The wheel completed the lap. Dally Warwick. We are now lap 16 of 25. Green flag back to racing. Looks like the 90. Oh, look out! Red flag, red flag! Red flag, ladies and gentlemen. Please move away from the fence, ladies and gentlemen. The 3D of Dylan Petty headed to the green flag. Dally Warwick, the New York Nightmare, leads Kylan Navy down into turn one through turn two. Everybody gets through there clear. Dally Warwick, Kylan Navy. Then it's going to be Stephen Alday, Tommy Lowry, Chandler Shaw in that order. White flag, last lap on the track. Dally Warwick showing the way, followed by Kylan Navy. Behind Navy, it's going to be Stephen Alday, Tommy Lowry. Here comes Wyatt Parker around Chandler Shaw, looking at turn four. Your leader, winner, Dally Warwick, followed by Kylan Navy. Then it's going to be Stephen Alday.